I've been diabetic since I was 2.
I'm hopefully going off to uni. I'm just finishing up my A-levels. I started with diabetes when I was about 16 or so.
9 years old, yeah.
I was diagnosed when I was 7 years old.
I'm here today to talk about what it's like transitioning from paediatrics to adult clinic when you're living with type 1 diabetes.
We're trying to help you guys out there, so help people to try and be more confident with your diabetes.